There are a few things that could be causing your Facebook Messenger not work. One possibility is that there is an issue with your internet connection. Another possibility is that there is an issue with your Facebook server. And possible fix is to update your phone.
Here you can find both basic check and advanced way to solve Facebook Messenger emoji not working on iPhone.
Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Shaem Tech BD.
Today I will discuss how to fix Facebook Messenger emoji not working.
I have a request, if you are new to channel, please subscribe and stay with us. Go to the settings, tap on general, click software update. If there is any update available for your phone, download and install it. Type your phone password. After the update is complete, restart your phone once. Then open the App Store, click search bar, then type Messenger. Click Messenger. If you get any update, please update. Go to Settings, click General, click iPhone Storage, find Messenger. Click Messenger, then click Offload App, click Offload App, then click Reinstall App. Wait for a while, the process will take to 5 to 10 minutes to complete. I have a request, if you are new to channel, please subscribe and stay with us. By watching my tutorial for more tech videos, you can subscribe. After following all the steps, restart your phone.